In today's Madden 22 video, we're going to be going over the best defense to get you more turnovers and big crucial stops in the game. If you enjoy this content, the coin making tips or the defensive tips and breakdowns, drop a like on the video, hit that red subscribe button, roll to 10K. Let's get into today's breakdown. This is your one-stop shop for all Madden needs. Whether you're looking for some fly merchandise, you're looking for ebooks, you're looking for a Patreon membership, or you just want to become part of the Tutty Squad. I appreciate all the love and support. Everything is in the link in the description. Let's get it. All right, so the first thing we're going to be going over is my Nickel 335. I am in the Chiefs defensive playbook. I have a full match coverage seminar, a super fast blitz off of the right edge and the left edge in the breakdown down in the link in the description. Right now, we are going to be running cover 3 sky drop with the adjustments. What I'm going to do is have auto base align on. Now, I'm going to cross man certain receivers on the play every single time. I'm always going to make sure if I don't want to lurk over the running back that I have him manned up. And then what other route my opponent tends to go to. You understand what I'm saying? So right here, we have the running back manned up. And then I have that other linebacker, AKA a safety that I substituted in over there to the solo receiver side. Okay. Now I play a bend technique. What I mean by that is I'm willing to give up the 4 and 5 yard plays, but I don't want to give up any kind of deep bomb. So we're going to go back and look at this again. Always remember the combination that your opponent does. So right here, I'm taking this route thinking that it's going to be a flood concept. He does his running back with an in route out of the backfield, and then he does a slant across the field. So right here, he does a slant across the field. That's something that you got to note in your brain moving on to the next play call. He hurries it up. He likes what he sees. So right here, we are going to take that route away. He flips his play. So I flip my play, make my adjustments. And this is what a lot of people do when they want to quick hike you. So right here, we have the slot wide receiver cross man. I am using that side so then I can run down if it's a quick hitch or anything like that. And then we have the running back manned up also. In this cover 3 shells, my zone drops for my purples is on default. I want them to run as deep as a route in his area, but I also want them to be able to take the running back and the drag away. Even if they catch the ball for 2 or 3 yards, I want somebody right there to be able to hit him hard in the mouth. So right here, he's going to hike the ball, and we're going to take this first route away right here. He's looking for that one play bomb, and you can see, as long as you shade over the top and guess pass, that cover 3 will play perfectly. Okay, so here we go right here. Usually, they have a glitch where you're able to get that cover 3 guy to get sucked down. But right here, we cross man that slot receiver that you usually streak down the field. So they streak him down the field, have the running back on the wheel, and it helps this guy recover. Right here, it don't matter what kind of pass lead he does, my guy is in the perfect position to make a play on the ball. All right, so here we go with a 2nd and 10. You can see I got that slot wide receiver manned up. I got the running back manned up, and I'm always using this hook curl opposite of the running back. So he hikes the ball right here. I'm playing underneath. He has 2 deep routes. Instead, none of them was open in that first 3 to 4 seconds, so he has to hit his check down. Okay, so he did that with a smoke screen with the X. So right here, we're gonna come down. He has a whip route that is my responsibility. It should have been an interception. I think he pushed the wrong button, but that whip route should have been my responsibility, and everything else on the play was guarded except the 0 yard screen. Okay, so right here, he hikes the ball and he has the 0 yard screen over there with the solo receiver. Okay, now, if I was to guard my guy better on that whip route, the tight end that he can throw real fast will have 2 people in his area. This backside route right there where my user is at will have somebody with Acrobat that can dive and intercept that ball. And the whip route was wide open, but he ended up pushing the wrong button, I think. And that should have been an interception, but you know how EA does. So right now I am in the cover 6. As you can see, that smoke screen that he's setting up gets matched by the flat that I have on the field, knowing my opponent's tendency. He has that whip route right there, and then he has that dig coming in the inside. He's looking for the whip route because that is a man beater. So right there, I have the pressure on the quarterback. I jump the whip route and we get a pick six. So let's go back and look at this breakdown one more time. So my opponent has been doing the same route combo twice in a row. This time he flipped the play. The smoke screen on the solo receiver is taken away. I'm right here in the middle. So he's thinking the whip route is going to be open because I'm in the middle. And right there, I jump underneath the whip route. I commit to it and we get a pick six. My opponent gets mad, throws his video game out of the window. And that's how you play lockdown defense.